Hello, people from YouTube. There's another video of it. It's an invisibility barrier glitch. It's what the city is up here. It crossed the lava. We know where the diner is. Crossed the lava. Just stay on your left. Keep going and stay on your left. And then you eventually will hit this. Then you have to be right here. Hold on. Then you have to be right here. Go here. Press X or A, depends what you're using. And you're in the better glitch. Nothing could get you. And if your friend comes up here and just stands right there, they can't get you. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's so. I'm top left. They can't get you like that. Yeah. So you pass in the diner, you go walking. Now, I know nobody likes walking, but how's it go? You have to pass through the lava. Then after that, you have to. Somehow it wasn't working, but it passed through. You stay on your left after you pass the lava. Do not follow the road no matter what, because you won't make it, because you weren't there. Stay on your left. Hit this little town, go up, and find a command, go on the side, press X, if you're on Xbox, press A, and then you'll go on top of the car and you'll be in the burial glitch. Well, that's all. Here we saw what it is. Until next time.